And welcome back. Look who's with us, Archie from Perkins. Good to see you again, Archie.
Yeah, welcome back.
I love being here, you know that.
We love you being here, too. What have you brought for us today?
Yeah. Some shrimp delicious.
Yeah, no kidding.
So, we're doing our Shrimply the Best menu right now. All right, so I brought a couple of dishes off the shrimp menu, and then I brought a burger along just to throw in that extra flair.
Just because you do burgers really well. But let's start with the shrimp. Why not?
So all right, let's start with the shrimp. This is our hibachi shrimp skillet, all right? And this has got a bed of rice pilaf, and then it's got grilled shrimp. It's got broccoli, red bell peppers, and sweet red onions. It's all sauteed in a butter. And then we turn around, we glaze it with a teriyaki glaze.
Butter and teriyaki.
Yes.
This is a good combination.
Served on a nice hot skillet.
So yes. Served on a hot skillet so that, you know, it keeps that little heat to it.
Good stuff.
Okay. Keeps it warmer. Try it.
Talk about this shrimp dish.
I know you've been fighting over that one, too, but don't make me get between.
What's in the
don't make me separate
one?
You.
Well, you may have to, but we'll see.
Pull a knife.
This is our shrimp primavera, okay? It's a pasta. It's got linguine noodles. It's got a garlic lemon butter sauce. We take grilled shrimp and we garlic grill it. And then we take grilled asparagus and fire roasted tomatoes that are soaked in an olive oil sauce. Okay, and then we put it all together, sprinkle some Parmesan cheese over it for that extra flavor, and then we give it a little color with the parsley. So
that looks amazing. That you had me at asparagus, but I mean, look at the cheese.
The
check
whole
out
thing.
The tomatoes.
This just what a. I mean, it's a presentation, but it's also you do want to eat this. Sometimes something is so pretty you don't want to mess it up. I'm going to mess this up.
Yeah,
I really
you're going to have to.
Yeah, got to. Yeah.
All right, now you've brought the Shrimply Delicious, a couple of the, but what a beautiful burger you have sitting there. Mm-hmm.
This is our A1, our barbecue Tangler burger.
Uh-huh.
Okay, and so I served it with French fries, and we did a little real neat trick on reheating French fries to show you how to do that. But this comes with a 1/2 pound Black Angus beef patty. All right, it's got cheddar cheese.
Wait, you said 1/2 pound?
Yeah.
Woo-hoo, okay, a lot
good
of beef.
Burger.
Yes,
yeah.
It is. All right, and then it's got 2 slices of bacon on it. All right, and then we top it with onion tanglers and a barbecue sauce. And it's a sweet barbecue sauce. It's not, real tangy.
Okay.
It's a sweet barbecue sauce.
It's so delicious,
it falls in there in flavor. And then you got green leaf lettuce on there, tomatoes, dill pickles, and sweet red onions. All on a brioche bun.
All right, we got about 30 seconds. Yeah. We need to get, you brought the muffins, right? It looks like a pineapple upside down and like a Reese's peanut butter.
Yes, those are our chocolate peanut butter muffins. All right, and then we, of course, brought our chocolate French silk pie.
Can't beat it with a big stick.
Nope.
Just a great meal and dessert just sitting right here in front of us.
Go at it.
Go at it tonight. I know. See? I'll put you to it.
Look at it.
Yeah, okay.
Fighting over the pasta.